Hello guys, welcome to another community video. New update in Driving Simulator. So yeah, listen, here's the new update now. Where's my car black? Okay, not my brother. 5 grand for a new crate, 120 grand. Don't push it there. Open new keys. Okay, carbon. Okay. Okay, cars now. So here's the limited McLaren MCL36. I can't afford this right now, but I promise you guys I'm going to is this limited? Futuristic car, okay. That means I can't afford it, so I'm gonna save up and buy that steering wheel. This side of us find the cheapest car out of all. So this is the cheapest car, the McLaren F1. No, I'm just gonna say if I'm buying. Nope, that's too expensive, too expensive, too expensive. Still too expensive. So I'm gonna buy the cheapest one here. This 160k car back. Upgrade tool engine. So my engine is added. Okay, turbo. Quad turbo. Tires. Truck tires, good. Brakes, race brakes. Right back. Paint. Okay, wrap. Okay, I'll buy that. License plate should be which color now? Let's see, blue, black. Nah, I'm just gonna leave this. Exit. Harvard versus a Mustang, but he's gone, so it's Jeep versus a Corvette and a Tesla Model S. Oh, landed it. Ooh. Guys, that was cool. Nice. Cool shot. To watch